I want to congratulate you all for making this National Recycling Day initiative a grand success today by, you know, this last year, you know that we have conducted this for almost, you know, the entire one year as a movement. I think our initiative between IDC and Ramky tried to give a reasonable support to this cause across South India, a small beginning. But this year again, you know, we have taken up this across the country and primarily South India. And today on this event, actually, the celebrations, I wanted to be part of this. I'm very happy to be among you. One important thing I want to tell you, in Ramky, we believed in waste management, especially in waste management, value addition to the waste. 15 years ago when we started Ramky, everywhere we have faced problems. We started the first medical waste, we started the first industrial waste in the country in Hyderabad, and that came out as a model to the country. It gave a major direction to the country. Today, we are handling more than 1.2 million tons of waste across. But the point is, when we looked at going forward, the way is not just waste management, giving value addition to the waste. The value addition to the waste is going to come by recycling. You know, recycling is the way. If you look at the way things are going on in Europe and especially in countries like Japan, you know, there is a lot of initiative on recycling. More than 80% of the waste are being recycled. Today in India, we have less than 20-25%, and there is a long way to catch up. We felt that as industrial houses, with the support from leaders like ITC, we felt that Ramky, who are active leaders in waste management, must be part of this recycling initiative. And that's how, you know, with the support from ITC, we have started this, and the initiative has gained a lot of support from across various stakeholders. I want that similar support from Government of Andhra Pradesh and also Government of India to take it as a national movement and really give a great support to environmental management. This year initiative, save 1 lakh trees and support poor children for education. I think there is a tremendous response from most of the corporates, and the initiative what we have started with the ITC, we'd like to extend across various other industrial houses, and wanted to see that the similar initiative is supported in other areas like plastic, waste oil, solvents, batteries, glass, wood, like several other waste materials we would like to really extend. I want to really thank Government of Andhra Pradesh, especially the Environment Minister and the Municipal Administration Minister, for their valuable time and support for this initiative. I want to thank ITC really for all the support in this initiative, and thank you all of you for being here part of us. Thank you.